But he out here telling extra speakers, like, no, that's not what we doing, baby.
Oh, yeah. I don't like Malia no more.
I gotta crop that out, because, baby, you out of line. You saying too much.
Let me say my own thing.
No, I'm asking you. You just gotta answer the questions. We got more questions to go.
Oh, yeah. Mommy being mean. Because she be cussing me out every time.
You know, I'm about to have to...
Anyway,
welcome to my mother freaking fracking YouTube. Today we back with another one. So y'all, I'm here with, tell him your name.
E2.
All right, he go by E2, his real name.
My real name is Arashad, and I go back my, my boy.
Just let me take it from here, okay? You just sit E2. Quiet there. All right, so y'all, we're here with E2. His real name is Arashad, and for those of y'all who don't know him, based off me posting him on my social media all the time, this is my little brother, and he's full of character, and y'all about to see during this video. And as y'all can tell by the title, today we are asking this, how old are you?
Six.
Six-year-old, a bunch of six-year-old questions. I had a whole bunch of people send me things, and some of them wasn't so six-year-old friendly, so we just gonna pick and choose the ones that we asked him. Y'all stay tuned. Enjoy. At the end of this video, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe.
Below.
Smash that notification bell. That way y'all can continue to get more, and we back at it with another one. And by the way, y'all, don't mind how we look. We in the house. It's quarantine. Y'all know this. And we are ready to up and go. But nobody looking cute in the house, so I'm just like, okay, let's make a video. And that's just that on that, and that on that. And I don't even want to hear nothing that y'all got to say. Okay? Period. Like, why they look like that?
No cap. What period blank?
Point period blanket sheet. Say something else. No, I just went. All right, Tom. So the first question that we have for him today is, do you take showers by yourself?
No.
Who takes showers for you?
London.
No, like.
No, mommy.
Like, do you soap yourself up, or who soap you up?
Mommy.
Do you know how to soap yourself up?
Well, sometimes she do, but in another shower, LaVon do.
Oh, so sometimes mommy, sometimes LaVon.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, next question. What do you like about your brothers and sisters?
They are great.
They're great, why?
Because they be taking care of kids.
Mm-hmm.
Enjoy. And harmony and peace.
Okay, all right. And what don't you like about your siblings?
Well,
what don't you like about your sisters and your brother?
Well, I don't like when they be mean and stuff, trying to say the same thing back and back and back.
Who be being mean?
Well,
tell the truth.
Well, not you, but oh yeah. Mommy being mean because she be cussing me out every time. Yeah.
Okay, all right. I'm pretty sure that you deserve it sometimes because you are bad.
Yeah.
Let's not front for this camera. Oh my goodness. He is bad, y'all. He is bad. And I'm going to insert a few clips just to show y'all. Just so y'all, you know, just so y'all can see. Okay, well, he's not bad. He's just 6 years old, and he just, very, very wild.
Come on.
Yeah, like a chipmunk. Okay.
Like on Alvin.
Mm-hmm. Next question. Are you hungry right now? Somebody asked, are you hungry right now?
No.
You're not hungry?
No.
All right, good. Okay.
Because I already ate.
What you eat?
Well, I ate sandwich and chicken and greens.
Okay. Lulu, you remember Lulu?
Oh, yeah.
Lulu asks, why your head so big?
Why your bald-headed auntie so big? That's my cigarette.
Oh, boy. Okay, next question. The next question is, do you like this quarantine?
Yes.
Do you like this quarantine? Like, do you like staying in the house, not being able to go nowhere?
No.
Why not?
Because I don't like when adults be looking at me like I did something wrong.
And you be doing a lot wrong in the house.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So do you and Lamar and Uncle Lila and Will and Mommy.
We don't do stuff wrong in the house. That'd be you screaming and hollering and messing up stuff. Okay, next question.
London do that too.
Okay, you and London. Y'all both the babies. And y'all both be doing stuff that don't make no sense.
Well, she be biting my stuff, but the last time I bit your charger like a freaking dang dog.
You bit my charger?
Yeah.
So that's why my charger don't work?
No.
You, oh boy, wait till this video over because you got me messed up. All right. Next question is, because you owe me $15 for another charger, what's your favorite show?
Sonic.
What's your favorite show?
Sonic.
Why?
Because he goes so fast.
And you like running around just like him, huh?
Yes.
Nah, I bet. All right.
All of the world, that's why.
Okay. Who do you look up to?
A character.
No, like, who do you think is, like, your role model? Like, who is your superhero? Like, which, like, is it Grammy, Daddy? Is it
Daddy?
Dang. Why? Why is Daddy your superhero? Why do you look up to Daddy?
Because he be telling me all of the truth and don't talk about yourself.
Mm, he be telling you the truth. Mm. What else? Why else is Daddy your the person you look up to?
Because he be saying, don't talk about yourself like that. Don't talk about yourself like that.
Oh, so he just be uplifting you?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good.
But not that bad, but good.
Okay. Next question is, where is your favorite place to have fun?
At the park.
Why?
Because kids older like me, I could play with them. Mm-hmm. No, the house. Because I like to play my toys and my baby sister. And you.
So you stay in the house. So you don't mind this little quarantine thing because your favorite place is to have fun at the house.
Yeah, but when Mommy and LeVon gone, I can hang out with the ladies. But when the ladies gone, I can hang out with the boys.
Mm. Okay, so you pick the house over Chuck E. Cheese, Monkey Joe's, David Buster's, the car David place. Buster's. You choose that over. Okay, all right then. Another question is, what do you want to be when you get older?
I want to be a police officer.
Wow, why you want to be a police officer?
So I can take care of people.
Mm-hmm. And what else?
And shoot bad guys. What you looking for?
Itu, let me tell you something, okay? When you become a police officer, please, do not shoot people for no reason, okay?
Bad guys.
No, even bad guys. Because bad guys, you can just get them and take them to jail. You don't have to shoot them all the time.
What? Oh, but Call of Duty do that, though.
Yeah, but Call of Duty's a game. This is real life. We're talking real people. We're talking real. Yeah, so if you become a police officer.
I want to be Spider-Man. Because Spider-Man save people. And not killing people.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah. Spider-Man saves people and doesn't kill people. That's right. High five.
And then the person that has to grab on his thing right here. And he swing like, shoo, to take them at the doctor.
Alrighty then. But for real, even if you want to be Spider-Man or a police officer, Spider-Man. When you become a police officer, just make sure you don't use your gun unless you absolutely have to, okay? All right. Okay, last question is, do you like somebody at your school?
Yes.
Who you like at your school? Tell them.
My new girlfriend is Jewel. I don't like him. Wait, what's the old lady name? Oh, I forgot about her.
Who you like at school?
Wait. Naya, what's the
dreams that you had your
what's the lady you talked about?
Malia.
Oh yeah. I don't like Malia no more.
Why?
I want to get a new girlfriend.
Why?
So I can get Jewel and Gray and everything.
So you want to be a pimp out here with all the girls? Ruthless. My style is a juvenile. Ran with. No, Betty, no. Why?
Well, I like my girlfriend, but she be kind of do too much.
Who? Malia?
Not Malia, but Jewel.
Wait, I'm lost. So you were dating Malia and you broke up with her, and now you talk to Jewel, or are you saying you don't want to date Malia and y'all are still dating, but you about to break? Like, what's the tea? Like, what's really good? Like, what's up?
I still like her, but
you like who? He don't even know how to keep up with them. He don't even know how to keep up.
Annalise. Oh my gosh.
Got another question.
What?
All right. What's your favorite snack?
Corolla.
Why?
Because I have the sugar, mm-hmm. So I can run.
And you can run all over the place. Mm-hmm. Okay, what be going through your mind before you break stuff?
Doing bad stuff.
You just be wanting to do it just because?
No. Well, I be wanting to do it because no one see me, but when someone see me, like the camera, well, if they put the camera, all over this house, and if I be bad, then they're gonna be like, mommy too, being bad.
So we gotta put a camera around the house just so you don't be bad.
Yeah.
Okay. Good to know. Who don't you like in your school?
Kevin.
Why?
Because he be talking to my friends. He was trying to push me. So listen.
Mm-hmm.
So I was talking to my friend Gray,
mm-hmm.
And boy just like her because he got new dress on, new shoes on, new Nikes, mm-hmm. And new hair, like a unicorn with a rainbow, and then boys like me, they just want to get on her. Like, my dad and me like, what the heck are y'all doing on my best friend like that?
Mm-hmm.
Y'all been trying to give her an autograph, and y'all ain't doing it to me. I'm the coolest man in the whole town. So how y'all gonna pick a new lady if she crying right now?
Okay, so you don't like Tevin because Tevin be all up on your girl.
Yeah.
And you don't like that.
No.
So what you gonna do about it?
I'm gonna tell him, get off of my girl like that before I pull your bat teeth out.
Oh, you tell him. You say you get up off my girl and you don't get on her like that no more, okay? Don't fight, though. It's not cool to fight in school. Don't fight. But you let him know.
But like, you in the cafeteria, you fight like that.
Don't tell nobody I got to fight in the cafeteria. You keep that on the down low. Okay, we're not talking about me. We talking about you. I'm telling you. You don't fight, okay? All right, y'all. That's going to wrap up this video. We here with my boy, E2. He don't let us know everything that, you know, there is to ask a six-year-old. And if y'all have more questions, we might just go ahead and do a part two. As y'all can see, he got girlfriends on top of girlfriends. He got partners that he don't like because of these girlfriends and et cetera, et cetera. And so we just, you know, tapped into his little brain. And yeah, That's all that. So y'all, make sure if y'all like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Subscribe. Let your friend know to tell a friend, to tell a friend and a family member that Lanaya is in town with YouTube. Comment down below. That's what he said. Yeah. So Lanaya is in town with this YouTube business, and we back better than ever. Again and again and again with more bangers, and that's just that on that. Period. Let me know if y'all like this video or not, for real, for real. Let me know if y'all want a part two, and if y'all do, go ahead and in the comments down below, y'all throw more questions. Thank y'all for watching this far. If y'all like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, comment down below, and hit the subscribe button. Go ahead and turn on the post notifications. That way, you know when I'm posting more, and you can be the first one there. Y'all, make sure y'all tell a friend to tell a friend and a family member that Lanaya is on this little YouTube thing, and we, you know, better than ever. Y'all go ahead, run it up. Let's get it there. And yeah, so this video is very beneficial for me and hopefully all my other family that deals with my little brother, to let y'all know where his mind and his ways of thinking is. Put cameras in the house if you don't want it to be bad no more, and then boom, baby. But y'all, like I said, thank y'all for watching. Y'all continue to stay prayed up, stay blessed up. Y'all be safe during this whole corona thing, and we out and about. I said we out and about. I said we out, ayy, and about, ayy. Oh, E2S, do y'all look that? Yup, do it. Yup. Yup. Yep.